The question contains many parts. First, we need to draw the structure